once upon a time I was petrified. Ba-da-da-da, words and lyrics by my side. Di-a-di-am-ba-da-di-a-ram-pan-yan-ya, going wrong, I grow strong. Show them how to get along. And now we're, hey guys, how we doing? We're doing good arena today. I'm doing all right. I am surviving, as they do say.
Yeah.
Yaru, congratulations on your very first thirst. That's very exciting, and I'm proud of you. So proud. I need to learn the tone tanks better. What is POS? Because to me, that's just point of sale. No overtime because system issues, so I'm gonna rest my back for a bit. Rough. That's a sad day. But hello, Dal, my love. Hope you're doing well. Positive, possibly. Is what POS is. To me, it's just point of sale. I only managed to get it because I woke up at 6:45 a.m. this morning. Jesus. I mean, I was up way too early this morning. I had a doctor's appointment. And then I just didn't know what to do with myself for the rest of the day. I was just like, I don't know what I want to do, and I don't want to do anything. So that was a thing. But did you miss me over the weekend, folks? So, obviously, Saturday we had our sub hang, which didn't go as long as I would have liked it to, because I was just not feeling up to it. Yesterday we had our session zero for the Haloween stream, which will be happening tomorrow, and it was a really good time. The Haloween passage is going to be really, really fun. And for those that don't know, tomorrow over on the Forest of Lore Twitch channel, I will be guest GMing a spooky Halloween tabletop role-playing adventure. It's going to be really, really fun. My players are all wonderful and great. We had a great time last night. The wonderful Botanical Binky, Dalfurnius, and Nightcur, and I cannot wait. We all got kind of associated with each other, like made sure we had a good party dynamic and rapport going, made sure we had got the technical stuff out of the way, but also getting us all familiar with the system and stuff, because none of us have played GURPS before. But it was really, really fun. I had a great time. Didn't miss you at all on the weekend. First, I don't miss things. That's a whole thing. Actually, I'm the same, actually. But we spent a lot of time together this weekend. That is true. I spent a lot of time talking to you this weekend. But I'm super keen. What time zone is it exactly? I can't quite read it. Australian Western Standard Time. So it will be starting in about 20 minutes tomorrow. My plan tomorrow is I'm going to stream here for half an hour, starting at our normal time. I'm going to stream here for half an hour to do some just chatting, and then I'm going to raid in, just to make it easier for anyone from my crew to make it in, and I'm super excited. It's going to be super fun.
Whoa,
what the heck? But I've just been like, I don't know, I've been struggling with just overwhelm the last few days. I've got like an ulcer here on my mouth, and I think I've like burnt my face like here under my beard. So I'm just like in a general state of overwhelm. And so I've been struggling a bit when it comes to doing the streaming or the sub hang of just being like, I don't want to do things. But it's all right. It is what it is. We're doing our best. And yes, there's that beautiful Halloween Passage logo. I'm excited. It's going to be fun. I'll put more stuff on my Discord about it. Probably. I'm not that good at like marketing. It's something I really wish I was better at. I come up with cool events and I just don't do a good enough job about like getting marketing stuff set up for it. But that's alright. It is what it is, right?
Why, hello.
Abby! Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-da-da-da. 8 months. Heck Yeah, that's so good. The logo is sus. Why is the logo sus? Just because I've told you there's a secret second logo or a secret title that I also have made up. But Abby, welcome in. How you doing, my friend? I don't know what I want to do today. What did we do last time? We did some end raiding, yeah? 9:30 for me, heck yes. That means I can be there for at least part of it. Yo, yo, yo. And then it'll be fortnightly as well. So every 2 weeks, it'll be at the same time for the next three fortnights. It'll be a three-session adventure. Oh, I did say the exact reason you find it sus. I mean, it's still a perfectly valid logo. But yeah, we did end raiding. We did pretty good with that, didn't we? Yeah, we did pretty good. I'm happy with that.
Oh, can you sure?
Oh. I'm struggling at the moment. It's annoying. Any of my Perthy people, Western Australia people, going to KaiCon next weekend? Because I'm planning on it. Yeah! How we doing on our wool supply? Me and my friends are the best idea for Halloween. Is it come to the Halloween Passage stream? Because it should be that. Well, I want to take these down soon. This is why I'm like checking a lot. Thank you very much for the hydrate, my friend. Because once I have a box of wool of all the colors, then I'm going to just tear this down. Because I want to make a new one that's better. So I know I need black. I'll hold them hostage and force them to watch it, don't worry. Good. We had our session zero last night where we hung out, got all the tech stuff sorted, did the expectations, and got us all familiar with the rule set and stuff, and it was really fun. Tomorrow's going to be really, really fun. I'm looking forward to it. I hear the pitter-patter of many chicken feet, but they're not ready for murder just yet. I'm thankful I can pick up systems quickly. I don't want them to get in the way in RP. Oh, absolutely. And look, the way we're doing it, it's not complicated as a system. You can add many rules into it, but I ain't doing that. So we've just done lots of like tree chopping, haven't we? Recently. So sad, as soon as I got home on Saturday, you got off the support hang. Yeah, I was not feeling super great, unfortunately. I haven't been doing super well with the like... I mean, I've been like... okay to exist, but being like kind of like the performing side of me I've been struggling with. Bimbap didn't have face, yes. Marv yesterday, and then she grew a face. It was very impressive theme. I don't know what I want to do tonight, guys. My head has just been all over the place when it comes to streaming, and it's like I just got back from a week off, so I don't want to like keep taking time off, right? Especially because we got the stream, big stream tomorrow, and I gotta mark it. It's important. So we have lots of that now. We have good amount of this. Good amount of this. It's been a weird weekend. I mean, yeah. It's purely just the weird shit going on with that. Mangrove we could use more of, but it's an... oh, that's right. I wanted to... see if we can get better supplies on these, because we have none of these, and I don't like chopping them in the nether. Do we own Nylium? Yes. And yes. And then we do own obscene quantities of you. Mm-hmm. friend is going to be my ultra scary old health and PE teacher. Me and my other friend are going to be dead students. Cute. Let's just grab a few of these. And I think, like, farming these isn't going to be, like, too horrific with the idea I have in mind. That we played around with a little bit the other day. Just hum. That's it. Simple. Simples. Alright, we got a little ditty to just hum. That's it. Simple, I suppose. Hope you enjoyed that, like, semi-spooky music. Which, while I didn't say anything in it, was obviously promo for the Haloween passage. Why, hello. Oh, it's nighttime. Gotta go to bed, and you won't let me sleep on the sofa because you care about my health, which is nice but annoying. Yeah, it was a bit cinematic. Hello, dog. We also need to figure out how we're, like, gonna store the new woods and stuff. So, the question is, where do I want to, like, farm these things? Let's maybe go up here. Remo's going through the roof of these past streams. I mean, yeah. It's tomorrow. This'll do for now. So, what I want to do is if we do, like, that, then we do like a so, and then maybe we do like this and do like a so. And then I wanted to get bone meal. But I'm so excited, guys. It's going to be really fun. And the fun thing about it is that we kind of still get to have, like, a Haloween stream in this world as well, because, like, it'll be Haloween in, like, America on Wednesday. So we get to, like, have our cake and eat it too. It's great. Here. Uh-huh. It will be very hard to miss this in future. So, we do a this. We do a you. Uh-huh. I do want to put this down. Like there. Because I need to get out a hole. That is not the hoe box. Nope. Not you. We're doing great. Doesn't particularly matter which one, so let's grab Pretty Silver Kitty. Let's put down, like, a shulker for us to put things in. Then I can do, like, this. And then Trailer's just better and we get everything early? Absolutely. Alright, so then we just grab this guy and we go up enough to get to here. Ooh, is a ree! How we doing? How we doing? We're trying to figure out an okay method for collecting netherwood. Cause it, like, sucks. Doing good? How is you? I'm alright. I've been kind of just like weird in my headspace lately. I need my axe! Gear isn't the king of the nerds himself. Speaking of, Toki made me play Roblox today, and I think I might just be 12 years old again. Like, I think that's just how it works. I think I'm 12 now. Hydrate, thank you, Nikki. Welcome in. Posture check, thank you. Because it'd be nice to start using these woods some more. I just don't use them because they're really annoying to get. And a stretch, thank you. It's not good. It's not a good game, in my opinion. The movement controls are genuinely so trash. I did not enjoy it. Ooh. Exceptional. Thank you very much for the health check, Nikki. I appreciate you. You gotta go, speak later. Oh, good, Dal. I appreciate you. Cousin Plazer asked her what it is. She says you do stuff. It's kind of like a kind of game-making engine, so there's no, like, game you play. It's not like Minecraft where you like play a game. It's more they give you a set of things you can do and people like make games and stuff that you can play within it. So I need to create a farm just to make these things because this is annoying. A little bit, yeah. No, it's not like Minecraft, because Minecraft is like a sandbox game. This is more like making games for people to play. Like, it's a game engine. Cass, how we doing? How we doing? And trapdoor, cause there's something down there. Give me more fungus! Thank you. You're doing better, I'm glad. Did you see what I said about Papa Blue? About how... I have, and I don't like what you said. As a clip, excellent. How are you? I've been just kind of in a weird headspace recently. Just because, like, I'm overwhelmed with stuff that's just going on with my scrungly health. But this is, like, an okay method. You want food? Sure, I love food. I like eating.
Like, it's not a good method by any means, but we've got, like, a stack. The question is more like, if I do like this now, like, can I do, like, multiple at once to be convenient? Because the thing that's annoying with these trees, right, is that they don't, is that the, like, leaves don't decay, right? No, this isn't practical. Because the ward of some is replacing the logs. Frick you saying? What am I saying? I do not know what's going on. I don't know what is going on. Nikki said something that didn't align with the values of the channel, so I deleted it. What? If you don't have the big brain, I mean, why would it be? Would it be illegal if I took a shot every time? I'm pretty sure yes, because I'm pretty sure you're underage to drink. So, yes. Okay, so I need a better farm for farming these things. Mm-hmm. So we do like a U and a U, right? Oh man, hope you have a good one. Adult apple juice? No, you don't get adult anything. You're not an adult. So I do that, and like, it'll just grow on the grass, I'm pretty sure. So if we just make like a... Yeah, hope to see you at KaigaCon too, yeah. Hopefully, I'll be there on Saturday, you're there like for the whole weekend, so hopefully we can find a good time to meet up. Let's do like maybe three out. That's like a 9 though. I'll probably make this in the, like, town square, but... Oops, I pressed the wrong button. You, and then you. Nice. And then I want, a bucket of water. Is Percy okay? What? Uh-huh, and then I do that, and that, and you. Oop, I grew a tree. That was not my intention. And is in fact, rather annoying. Odd thing to say, Maurice. I guess you guys will have to find out tomorrow what on earth that means. That is not, in fact, how you use a bucket. Alright, this is very slow. Let's make an automatic solution. Because this is making me cry. But that should be incredibly easy. I'd bite your shins if it were legal. That's a weird thing to do. Is it because you're so short? Can we all talk about how, like, excited everyone who does redstone is to be able to make an autocrafter for dispensers in 121? It's just the best thing that's ever happened. Okay, dropper, don't care. Hoppers, I will grab. You, I will grab. Pistons, I will grab. Redstone. I require a bow to make a dispenser. Nope. Actually, yes. Do that. Then that. Beautiful. I would also like a couple of zoivies. Quartz. Like that. I'd like some note blocks. Yep. Excuse me? So now, what I want to do, we get under here. That is in fact not my shovel. We put our dispenser here. And let's say, gonna come out, say, maybe like here, like that, one, two, oh yeah, that's within the 12 block piston limit. amount may be garish. I don't need this at all. And then if we do like this, then we do like that, we do more blocks. Ooh, we got a gamble from the wonderful Nikki. All right, give me a second. If I actually do this, then that means I can, like, lock it. Which is helpful. So I've got you there, so now if I do... like this for a second, to a that. Like that. No, that's not helpful. Amelia Warner, thank you for the follow, my friend. I appreciate you. 6 months, 30 days, Nikki. Heck yeah. We're just throwing together a quick impromptu nether plant farm. So, if I do, like, maybe a U into a block. Yes, into a dust, into a block. That would work. No. If I just do that, that'll work. I just need a target block here instead. Or, there's no reason why I can't just have the observer here. Like a so. Into a that, and then that should now work. So if I throw bone meal in here. How are you? I'm okay. Who did this? Who set that off? Oh, probably something turning to grass set that off. Lol. Another lever. Ha this is not... Oi, I'm busy. Go away. If you're interested, add me on Discord. No soliciting on the channel, please. Ah, that's locked. Where did I have the... That, no, that's the... Why would that be? My brain no worky, a worky as a general rule. But I should be able to do like you and like you. Right, because I don't want it like that. Let's have you like this. This works better this way. Okay. So now if I do this... Come on. Why? Why does this make me cry? Can I do this? No. Can I hoe you? No. Maybe that these do need to be no blocks. Wait, are these not getting pushed? Why not? So I just need to do that? Is that my problem here? Let's get a repeater. One singular repeater might fix this. To just offset the delay slightly. I'll do the gamble in a sec, Nikki. I just want to get this sorted in my head.
Do I not own repeaters? What the heck? That's genuinely surprising. Ba-ba-ba-da. Sorry, I'm a bit like non-existent to chat at the moment, folks. So if I do that now. Okay, so one of these, yeah, so you, that, and then you, I want to be here. No. So I want this here, and you here. Although I guess it doesn't matter if I have two of them, right? Okay, once again, I don't have enough dirt somewhere. Yeah. There we go! Is the bone meal not being able to meet its fence now? Because it doesn't get put down at all? Need another... That's fine, I can make another repeater. Ba-na-na-na-na. There we go, this works. Tali, how you doing, my friend? So let's grab you, and let's grab these, because that's what I want to collect from this. Red things? No, that it's set off, it's aligned wrong. So I just need to take you. Make you dirt. Make you Nihilium. Now we're getting both. You're good, I'm glad. Now I saw your thing in the Discord, Tali. I just want to make it clear, tomorrow is like a D&D game. We're not playing like a horror video game. Like, it's a Haloween adventure, like, it's like a modern day Haloween adventure, but yeah, that it's essentially D&D, but using like a different system. So there's not going to be jump scares or anything like that.
Let's make room for some more of these. Okay, yeah. No, this isn't Phasma or anything like that. The Haloween passage is just the name of the adventure that I've given. And yeah, so we had our first, prep session last night with everyone, and it was really fun. Tomorrow is going to be a really, really fun stream. I'm looking forward to it. Trying to be there, heck yeah. So it starts, I'll be going live on this channel. I'll be live on this channel at normal time tomorrow, and then at 4:30, which is like 20 minutes ago, I will be raiding in to the Forest of Lore Twitch channel. And then we'll be going for about 3 hours, so we'll probably be going till about 9:30 my time. And it's going to be very, very fun. All right, but let's go do that gamble. All right, everybody, it is time for our gamble today. So for those that do not know about the gamble, we have 4 contestants split into 2 teams and 1 beautiful button.
Oh my god, what the heck?
When I push that button, one of our 4 contestants will be randomly selected to be the winner of that round and bring it home for their team. In the chat, there will be a channel point prediction going on for you to bet on which team you think will be the winner. But in the meantime, we need contestant names, folks, so please give me your wackiest, wiliest, and deadly most serious names that you can into the chat so that we can get the gamble up and running. Epic Yeti, welcome in, my friend, welcome in. How's your cousin Blue? Spoopy, spoopy skeleton. I like that. Smelly cat, alright. Lots of S's.
Spoopy scary skeletons and shivers down your spine.
Sorry about the yawning, folks. I had to get up super early this morning for a doctor's appointment. Alright, come on, folks, give me some more contestant names. I want to see them in chat. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Smelly kitty, soft kitty, little ball of fur. Orange poop. Have I got anything from anyone else? I'll go to duplicate people if I need to, but if we got anyone else in chat, I'd love to see some more names. Brain ain't working? Ain't that a dank mood? All right, let's go with Soft Kitty and Orange Poop. Alrighty, everybody, it is time for the gamble today. So our contestants for Group 1 is Spoopy Spoopy Skeleton and Smelly Cat. And then Group 2 will be Soft Kitty, Orange Poop. So let's get the prediction up and ready, everybody, so you can bet to your heart's desire. Alrighty, folks, the channel point will be up and ready in
5, 4, 3, 2.
And start your engines. Button. There we go. I don't know why the button didn't work. Broke or nothing. Heck yeah, that's what I like to hear. The more broke you are, the less stupid things you can spend your points on. Let's get, like, some chests over here so I can, like, just dump all this random stuff. Hey, please give points. I can't do that, unfortunately. Alright, we've got 244 points on group 1 and 2059 on group 2. What the heck? Why am I yawning so much? Jesus. I blame Ray. I have no real reason to blame Ray, but it's just fun to do. Ba-dum. So, next Saturday, I believe, I won't be streaming, because I'm going to a con. And I believe I'm staying at my sister's partner's house then. Is this why you suck at Minecraft? Because I blame you? What am I doing? Chests. I don't know. They say a bad craftsman blames his tools, but like, you're a tool that's very easy to blame. It's your birthday next week? That is gross. Who likes their birthday? I hate my birthday. Is that a normal thing? To me, a birthday is just an opportunity for people to disappoint you. Which is probably depressing. To think about it that way. But, is what it is. Alright, I still need bone meal over here. That wasn't all I had bone meal for. Maybe I'm just too jaded. Am I just too jaded? I could be jaded. I'm definitely jaded. Can't wait for the 2nd December. Gonna be doing a spicy spoosh or photo shoot, if you get what I mean. Heck yeah. That's cool. Alright, so now we continue our journey of trying to chop things. So you, I want scaffolding. To like... this? No, swap it. Like that. And then we go up. Oops. And then we do this. Let's not be in a tree when we are growing it. That seems smart. What I miss? I mean, not a whole lot. We've got a gamble going on at the moment. We have 304 channel points on group 1 and 2,119. I was just in the wrong spot. We have built a little impromptu nether plant farm. Because I want to like farm up a bunch of like the netherwood. And it's annoying to do that. So there's that. Tomorrow is our Halloween stream over on the Forest of Lore Twitch channel. So we will be guest running a Halloween spooky modern day adventure at a D&D style thing. We had our session zero last night, just getting myself and all the players prepped, all the tech stuff set up. Just vibing out and making sure we've got good rapport together. It was really, really fun. Tomorrow's going to be an absolute blast, so absolutely come along to that. I cannot wait. I'm on the wrong scene. The wrong scene. Ba-na-na-na. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. I really should get that thing on this screen too. I just haven't. It's purely only in that scene, the promo image. The promo thing. I honestly getting ready to go to bed, because unfortunately I took an unpaid task, because I honestly don't know why. I get that, it happens. But it's alright, sleep is good. And they say there's no sleep for the wicked, which means you must be a good person if you're going to sleep. Them's the rules. This feels alright. Let's go finish off the gamble, everybody! Ba-na-na-na. But yeah, reminder that the stream tomorrow will not be on our channel. Watched 4 episodes of Loki last night, heck yeah. So I will be streaming for about half an hour from our normal time, and then I'll be raiding in. Dota Grrrk, welcome in, my friend, hope you're doing well. Guess I didn't want the residents to be disappointed their door wouldn't be decorated for Halloween. I get that. Alrighty, everybody. It is time for the moment we've all been waiting for, the Lightbox Showdown of Death. Our contestants today, Spoopy Spoopy Skeleton, and Smelly Cat, and no one can forget group 2 of Soft Kitty Orange Poop. So let's press this button and find out who the winner is today. It's Soft Kitty bringing it home! Congratulations, Group 2ers, I am so proud of you today! You are the true victor. Group 2, how do you feel about the fact that you took all of Bree's very minimal amount of points? How do you feel about that? Do you feel good? I think you should feel good. How are you, Dota? I hope you're doing well. We're just doing some kind of nether tree farming. As smoothly as we can without making like a TNT duping farm. So we've just made like a little like nether plant farm. Grow. Banana. Farmer Villager Nigel Strawberry? That's so good. Alright, we could do that. We could do that. Guess you'll just have to be in more streams, right? It's the only solution. Nah, what if I could? Now you're here a perfect queen. I wouldn't change you for the world. Ree, I would change for $13. So I'm pretty sure they won't be of much help putting anything up. The resident, that's a satch. Oh, I'm a bit worried about the door decorating though, because I'm supposed to work with the resident, but I didn't get more from them what to do, aside from I want Spoopy. That's not that helpful. Any lore updates? No, I haven't quite had the energy for lore, lore stuff recently. What am I here for? Name tag. We gotta, like, finish builds before we can, like, add lore, right? Because that's part of the interior process. Nigel Strawberry. Other guy's name? The person who owns the house we live in? Heinrich. Who wants to be Nigel? I think you get to be Nigel. Congratulations, Nigel Strawberry. I dub thee Sir Tim Curry. Ship those two. I mean, yeah. So do I. I think I am Heinrich. And I think I'm in love with Paige. I mean, they're really nice, but they seem to have at least a start of dementia. So I don't really know what to expect for the health part. That's fair, I get that. Ears are rough. Yeah. We plant more trees and we chop them down. Need a wedding, jeez. I need a house. I need to build more things. Ooh, thank you. Don't mind if I do. The building is always the primary focus. Ah! I was rotoscoped. Rotoscoped? That's a weird thing to say. Eh. 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 Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. Like, as much as just doing it one tree at a time is annoying, this is also kind of okay. Because I don't want to go to, like, chop them down in the nether, because it's just annoying because the, like, the leaves don't decay right. But it would be nice to use more of these wood, these woods. How we doing? Still not like a good amount, but it's getting there. It's doing okay. I feel like it's okay. Got a massive area to flatten out. I only managed to get back onto the server yesterday. RIP. Big problem I have is I have super limited supplies, like just some string, a doll, roll of brown paper, two Google eyes, because Koa gets on what I thought adding something to the random stuff bar would be help. Some spoopy, stingy black cloth. That's alright, you just, you make it work. Right. I believe in you. This? Yes. Ah! 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 Ba-na-na-na. The good thing spoopy is very subjective. Halloween is one of those nice holidays that it's very easy to make decor for. Just like tear some fabric. Make it spoopy, I believe. The googly eyes are always the greatest option. I don't have like brain power today. Gotta love and leave you, all good. I have had an idea that a different coworker came up with based on what I had. That's cool. I like ideas. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. Ba-ba-da. Do you like cheese? Who the heck doesn't like cheese? Cheese is just the hero of this nation. Welcome in, Spookster. Hope you're well. Crow! Crow for me.
Ba-dum bum ba da 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 da
ba na na nay. Ba da da da. I like cheese, my boyfriend is lactose intolerant. I mean, I am also lactose intolerant. It does not stop me. Especially like hard cheese, like really doesn't have a whole lot of lactose in it. Spookster, thank you for the follow, I appreciate you. Just like a spider thing, just trying to make the web and wrap the doll up in it. That is very cool. Paper for a door, along with make a tree with it. They suggested tree limbs to suspend the web from. That's very cool. I like that idea. Geronimo! Remember, folks, feather falling is your friend. Anything over 2 months aged are practically lactose free, yeah. Wait, Brie? I thought, like, soft cheeses were, like, pretty lactosey. By the resin tomorrow, pray there for it so I don't have to play. Plague of mental agony, yup. I mean, like, I don't care, because, like, I don't eat cheese in enough quantity that it hurts me. Like, I'm usually okay if I have, like, a little bit of lactose, like, in cheese and stuff, but if I have, like, if I have a milkshake, I'm gonna pay for it. Should I start taking a water bucket with me for doing this? I feel like this isn't going too slow, to be honest. YOLO! How you doing, my friend? I feel like I haven't seen you in a while. I know I've had a few breaks recently, but... Boop! Like that, but with blended tuxedos. What? What? A blend? Oh, it's it. Oh. Okay. Okay. I'm like, what the heck? Who is blending tuxedos? I'm okay. I've been in a bit of a weird headspace lately. I've been just, like, a bit overwhelmed because I've just got... I think I've, like, one, burnt my face, like, here under my beard. And I've got, like, a mouth ulcer here as well. So, with my autism, it's just kind of got me in a state of constantly more overwhelmed than usual. Tobes, welcome in. How you doing? How you doing? So I've just been struggling a bit with that, but it's okay. We make do. Tomorrow will be our super fun Halloween stream over on the Forest of Lore channel, doing a spooky Halloween adventure, D&D style. It's gonna be very, very fun. And I can't wait. Didn't mean to interrupt your talking. You're right, my friend. Just got home from squash? Heck yeah, did you squash the competition? Boop. That is not, in fact, my axe. 1 and 3? Heck yeah! Proud of you, my friend! This isn't too bad, actually. Not sure if they have an online menu, but if you Google Java Hut, I think that should direct you to where it's made. Interesting. Java the Hut. No, that is my rock button. Why are you getting that wood? Because I want it. To be honest. We've been kind of just restocking our wood supplies lately. And we just have never really had a lot of the nether woods. And it'd be nice to just have them. Be nice to have them for if I want to use them. Because, like, now I don't use them because I just don't have a lot of it. Whereas if we can get ourselves, like, a shulker of each, right, then using it will kind of feel like more of an option. And we've just been chopping a lot of trees the last few streams, just really stocking up on our wood supplies. Because we've gone through them a lot recently. Clear this up a bit to make life a bit easier. Ruined everything! Little Barn Puck coffee shop in my area. They did try to expand, but they ended up having to sell the business. Ah, one of the owners, I think they were an owner anyway, had some money issues that got too expensive. That's a sag. Big sag. Boom ba da na na na. Banana, banana. Bam, bam. Ah! I am a tree. I died. Well, ownership has changed, the vibe of the original place hasn't, so that's awesome. Heck yeah. That's wicked. No. Why you do this? I think this has helped the procedure. So, like, I know where I actually need to, like, stop on the scaffolding. I think I want it to be more like this. Also did go through the name and menu change, but the new owner is absolutely awesome. Makes the tuxedo special for me. I think I'm like one of three people to still order it here. That's cool. And Tykes, welcome in. Thank you for the follow. How you doing, my friend? Ah, I'm in a tree. Hope you're doing well today. Nemethy, what's going on, my friend? What's going on?
What is going on? Hope you're so good. Don't stand in the tree, you dunce. Long time, my sweets. Miss your face damn straight. It's a very missable face. Why do you not have a roof? We are continuing on our tree chopping adventure to just have a lot of good stuff in our life. Bum-ba-da-da-da. Yeah, the hay does that sometimes. I believe you said my name right. I am actually a hero. I should stop stalling and get to bed while my eyes are heavy still. Yes, do that. Look after yourself. You deserve the self-care. Banana, pray for my sanity tomorrow and this coming week. I shouldn't have done that. That's not my religion. I don't have a religion. That's disrespectful. I apologize. Up we go. Bah. Hurrah. Eee. Bum-ba-dum-ba-na-na. I'm very sad, Laffy, because I didn't know I was not subbed to you till Saturday night. No, I thought I did 3 months in September, but I must not. That's a sag. It's a big boy. I do love a big boy. I was raised Christian, so I find that humor funny. I was also raised Christian. Missed out on sub hang. It's alright, it didn't go for that long. I wasn't feeling super great. Yeah. Grow! But make sure y'all don't miss out on the Halloween stream tomorrow over on the Forest of Lore channel. It's gonna be so freaking good. Laffy, love, can we get some love in the chat for Nem, please? Nem is a truly awesome long-term member of the chat, a super, super great human being. Just top tier of the top of the tier variety. I love having you in my life, my friend. I'm glad you are a friend. I'm glad you are a member of the channel, and I'm glad you are just awesome. What time is it again? So the Halloween stream over in the Forest of Lore will start at 4:30. My time, which is essentially an hour ago. But I'll be starting at normal time here, and then I'll be raiding in. So I'll be live for half an hour before I raid into it. At least that's my plan. I don't know how it'll work, because I'll be doing both streams. You gotta plant the thing if you wanna chop the thing, Laffy. Did you know planting generally equates to chopping? Ba-na-na-na-na. Good night, Scatter. You got this. I believe in you.
Sleep well. Go to sleep, go to sleep. Go to sleep, my dear Scar. Go to sleep, go to sleep. So I look out for your stream first, and then that should make it easy to switch over, because I don't remember if I followed them and too lazy to find out. Well, just go do it now. There's the link. But I'll be making sure to put posts and announcements and stuff on the Discord and stuff tomorrow, and on Twitter and all the various places if I am good at the marketing thing, which I rarely am. Echo Plays, welcome in, my friend. How you doing? How you doing? Hope you're doing super, super well. We're just chopping trees. Because I just want to have some stuff. Which enchantments do you have on your axe? This axe I have Efficiency 5, Fortune 3, Unbreaking 3, Smite 5, and Mending. You're sleepy? That is very valid. Very valid. I do have a Silk Touch axe as well that has sharpness on it, I'm pretty sure. No sharpness, I should do that. But that one has Silk Touch. What is Smite? Smite does more damage against undead. So it's a great weapon for fighting the Wither. Skip said he misses you. Well, that's... I miss Skip. Skip is perfect. Perfect, perfect Black Boo. When I say that, I mean, like, Black Labrador, not... Yeah. Geronimo! It's a tall, tall boy. Tall, tall boy. Yes. I thought this would be a way worse process than it is. But it's not bad, actually. I don't know if I want to go straight into doing the Crimson after this, but... It's not awful. Nope. You. It's certainly going faster than I expected it to. I don't like farming trees this way. But it is what it is. I prefer just like going and chopping trees down like in a biome, but the just the fact that the leaves don't decay, it just no. I'm good, thank you. I don't want to have to manually chop down all the leaves. Or the wart. Maurice, you're showing your underside. I'm a first-time chatter, you sure are. Lovejoy fan forever. How are you? How are you? Hope you're doing well. Welcome in. We're just chopping some trees. Because I like having things to build. And I've just been on a bit of a, like, a resource grind the last, like, week or so. Just, like, let's just top up on all our stuff so that we can easily build stuff whenever we want. Which you just gotta do from time to time, you know? Because we did this ages ago, and then we've just slowly gone through everything. So, just going back and doing a big stock up, especially on this stuff, which we never had that many of, is very helpful. I'm okay. I think I've, like, burnt my, like, face here, and I've got, like, a mouth ulcer in there, like, around here as well. So, like, with my autism, I'm just, like, starting off at a point of way higher sensory overload than usual. So I've just been a bit, like, eh, because of that. Thank you for the follow, I appreciate it. Very much appreciated. Yeah. Nikki, welcome back. How we doing? How we doing?
Bananas are high in potassium.
And so is potassium. Where's Abby when you need her? If I were to wager a guess, she's drawing and or eating.
Na-na.
Eh.
Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na.
I know one of my mods is a big Lovejoy fan. I recently went to UK to watch him and had an awesome time.
Bum, ba, na, na.
What time is it for you? For me, it's 10:33 a.m. Oh, you live in Europe, yo. It is 5:33 p.m. for me. I'm in Western Australia. Eh. Beh.
Na, 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 na.
Wrong button. 3:33 p.m. on the other side of Oz. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Guys, who let me be on the internet? I don't think I should be here. I think I'm too weird. Like, I like it that way, but, like, you know. Yeah, so it's 8:33 p.m. In like Sydney or Tasmania or Melbourne. It's 5:34 p.m. now in Western Australia, and it's whatever weird time it is in like Central Australia because they're weird. I don't like their time zone. It's got like a half hour in there.
Na 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 na. Ooh, la, la, la.
Ah. No need to push, Nikki.
I chop other trees so I can build some pretty houses. Ooh.
trees. I chop on the tree so I can build, and everybody laughs and proves. Ah, ja, 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 ra, ta, ta. I like to chop the tree.
Because we're definitely going to want to use, like, warped in the, steampunk town, right? Like, I know we're, like, nowhere near, like, doing that. Oh, I got cut off. Oh, nice. Better enough.
Ba-na-na-na-na.
I like to eat people. I fell! As if she's one of the Lovejoy stands that we... that only know... Oh, no, that's rude. Don't do that. Why would you... That's rude. No need to gatekeep anything. We did do the gamble, yes. The shy bunny, welcome in. What's going on? How you doing, my friend? How you doing? Ah! We're chopping trees, because I like having wood to build with. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. You're doing fine? Heck yeah. I like to see that fine is better than not. Bum bum. Throw for me. I've given you bone meal. And bone meal, bone meal. You've given me nothing. Make an obscure reference that only a DSMP fan would know. Okay. Ba-na-na-na-na-na. Bum-ba-da-nay. Wow. Mm-hmm. Aha.
Is the fox child CPK?
Because I think CPK would be a good fox child. I'd like to have CPK as a fox child. I hear pillagers, pillagers. You know, you guys haven't made me, Ah! Sirs, I'm chopping trees!
Thank you.
Now I can kill. Let's just... recover for a red hot chili pepper second. I love CBK. Alright, anyway, what was I doing?
Hello, Abby. Eh.
Up. We're chopping trees in Wiggle Bay. I choppy trees. Treepy tree holiday.
I will, like, say you straight off the bat that, like,
I have never watched any Dream SMP, and I only know that Wilma Soot exists. That is my knowledge for this conversation. And that I've had people yell Lovejoy lyrics at me many times for me to listen to, and I do not. Ah. You love Wilbur Soot? Heck yeah. I'm Glayage. We all gotta love things. Things are good to love. What is my favorite color? My favorite color is purple. I mean, I feel like if his mom's a Samsung fridge, that she must be pretty cool. Thank you. That's not the one I meant to hit. I was meant to do this one. Uh-huh. Just drank a strength 10 Makona coffee frappe and have too much energy for 8:42 PM. So then why did you do that? That doesn't seem like a good plan. I was not found, 595, welcome in. So what happened when you were not found? Did you just... Are you the world record holder for hide and seek? There's several reasons as to why not. I feel like vomiting right now, upset stomach, 4 days sucks. That does suck. I hope you feel better soon, my friend. It's, yeah, not fun. A wild pound has appeared. Oh my lord. You've been found! Ra. Ba. Ba. Aha. Ra. Yabarva. you're getting sucked up in a Pokeball. Oh no! Trainer Yolo Boy caught. I was not found. 5-9 find. Would Trainer Yolo Boy 100 like to give this Pokemon a nickname? You have no room in your party for boy number 5. Has been sent to your PC. And played Pokemon Go in ages. I never really played it. Yeah, change topic. Bum bum. Ba na 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 ba na na yay yay. Let's just bring this down a little bit. Nikki, conversation was changed. bum bum ba-na-na-na-na. Bum bum bum. It's Feeling Guy plays Minecraft with pet squid octopus. Absolutely. Maurice is the hero of us all. Where? What am I doing? I don't even know. How am I alive? Yeah, but the topic was changed after that question, so you move on. If a topic gets changed, you do not continue it. Posture check, thank you. No, come on, take the note. Thank you for the hydrate, Shy Bunny. I didn't see that before. That is a weird thing, yeah. Ah, tree! Guess how many points I have? At least 7. I mean, I'm pretty sure she's saving for the custom walk-on command. Very quiet because I'm playing Among Us. That is totally fine, my friend. There is no pressure at all to interact in chat. You're totally good. Got my joke the way I intended. Yeah, it's fine. I mean, like, you're here, so I expect you enjoy my content. It would be kind of odd if you didn't. Best idea for the walk-on sound? Alright, as long as it's family-friendly and obeys the, like, standards of the channel. For instance, no, like, jump-scary sounds. Yes, Nikki? When's the topic gonna change? What do you mean, the topic? It has changed. Let me know. I don't imagine I do.
I'm singing in the rain. You're singing in the rain.
All right, we gotta sing everything today. Where is the panel? Where is the panel today? Hello, type panel, where do you exist? Why do I not have it now? There we are. So now we sing everything for 4 minutes as we vibe on in a jazzical mood. Hyotrichem, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate you from back and then. You are so wonderful to join us today while I'm singing everything that I say for another godforsaken 3 minutes. I hope you're all enjoying this. I hope you're all happy to make me cry like this. Does this amuse you to make me dance like your puppet man? Yes, I'm a puppet man. Oh, I'm a puppet man for your whims and desires. Surely I stand for more than doing singing fire. Surely I could be anything. Surely I can do anything. But all my chat wants me to do is just sing. Just sing, you little monkey. Do it for us, and we might give you a peanut of our love. Oh, why must I sing for my candy today? What must I do to be allowed to simply say, I got hit by a tree, was hit by a tree. My, oh my, oh my, I'm singing and look at me. Oh, what can I do to try and succeed? When the singing is all my chat needs, oh, what can I do to make my way through this terrifying land that is Twitch? I gotta do it well, and I gotta do it fast. I gotta help you scratch that little itch. So we sing and we chop our little wood and our land. We make it strong and good to get that wood in our hand. We're doing it well and we're setting it fun and, oh my lord, we're gonna do it. Yes, set it fire on bun. Yes, we are having fun today, just chopping wood and listen to me say, singing, singing, why must I be here? Am I having an existential crisis right now? While I'm singing, while I bring you cheer. How long do I have? 10 seconds. How can I fill 10 more seconds in this life? How did I get here? And now I can speak.
Hope you enjoyed the Sing Everything, Nikki.
Oh no, Cleo! The condensation! Cause I set fire to the rain. Watch it burn my body, man.
I love Early Adele, it's so good.
There's a fire burning in my heart, causing a fever pitch to bring me out of the dark. Yes, Nikki.
What? What do you mean, how's the weather up there? Like in Perth? Are you making a joke about me being tall? Because I guarantee you I'm not. H2O just and water makes me mad. I mean, yeah. And it's sticky.
Yeah.
I'm like inside with the fan on me, so, and like can't see through my window because it's
a black blind so that the natural light doesn't mess with the lighting for stream. So, I don't know none. It was nice earlier though. Don't mind me asking, what was your favorite childhood cartoon? That's a good question. I loved, Fairly Odd Parents. Lots of stuff that I, like, don't remember, to be honest. I don't have the greatest memory, especially of my childhood, I'll be, quite real with you. But I did like... I did really like, yeah, that thing I said. Fairly Odd Parents. Like Pokemon and stuff. Yu-Gi-Oh, good classic. I feel like most, like, children cartoons that I, like, know and remember, I've watched as an adult. But, well, what about you? What are your favorite ones? Wanna do vines in chat? Are you old enough to know what a vine is? Na 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 na. Come on and do the grapevine. Ba da de do. My favorite is Paw Patrol. All right, I still watch it because I'm old doesn't mean I can't watch it. I mean, yeah, absolutely not. Look, I've heard that Paw Patrol is like has some like questionable like themes and stuff, but yeah, I've heard it's good. Can we get a free what? Oh, it's a vine. Okay. While vine happened in like my like main growing up area as like a young adult and adolescent, I didn't watch it. Marshall? Alright, alright. Assume that is one of the characters. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. We're a Bluey household here. Grow! Let's have a nap. I hoe the ground. I love, my dad was talking about how Bluey, like, changes, like, stereotypes and stuff with, like, the colors of the dogs and, like, the gender and stuff, and I'm like, oh, you mean, like, Blue's Clues did 20 years ago? Never watched Bluey as a kid? And how long has it been running? Isn't it, like, only relevant, like, the last, like, 2 or 3 years? Wow. Blue's Clues I loved when I was, like, that age. I'm smart, like Steve, and, like, mine was, like, the original, like, original Steve and stuff. With my handy dandy notebook. Favorite host go? Steve. It was the host of my age. You also like SpongeBob? That's fair. I didn't have Foxtel, so... I only ever got to watch, like, SpongeBob when I was at friends' houses who had Foxtel. Which, for those that don't know, it's essentially like cable. Steve, best boy, absolutely. It is an odd thing to say, isn't it? Victor, welcome in, welcome in. Are you guys excited tomorrow to find out what the heck that, Why did I just, like, hit escape? To find out what the hell that means? You'll get to find out what SYBI means tomorrow. Someone's already figured out that AHE is All Hallows Eve. Which is the original word for, like, Halloween. What it was originally called. And honestly, if anyone was able to figure out what that meant, I would genuinely be shocked. I would be genuinely shocked. I've been in my stream for a while. That's all right, my friend. You're a lone wolf. It's all good. There's no pressure to be here at all, my friend. No pressure in the slightest. What do you mean, how much are we talking about? I'm not gonna give you money if you figure out what it is. Thank you for the hydrate, my friend. I'll just be shocked. I could also very safely do a bet, because, like, there's no way. Like, genuine no way. But, not gonna. Ooh, almost got a full box. Miss your Kuya. 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 I reloaded shaders instead of going to my axe. Aha. Bum ba na 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 na. Bum 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 bum. Got new meds? I get that. Remember when I said I'd clip every time you done a little ditty and a longer ditty? Yes, I do remember that. I told you it would never happen. And I think I bet, I don't remember what I bet, but it was definitely that you would subscribe if you didn't, and I would give you a sub or something like that. Yeah, I know, you gave up within about, like, a week. Heck yeah, look at us. Let's take these back with us. Hello, sir. You do not have anything I'm interested in. And for that, you deserve to die. Get out of the tall grass! That's for Pokemon only! Can you make Luffy name a salmon? I think it was I'd give you a gift card or something. Interesting. So you don't have points, so you're asking the person who's been saving up for forever to use some of their precious points? Ba-dum. All right, let's grab you, and you, and you, and you, and you, and you, and you. Bum, ba, da, ba. All the polar bears! What would you do if you, like, got a redeem for a fish and I put it in the axolotl pond? Would you be like... Would you be like... Superman? Can you imagine? Yeah, I want a pet, I want to get a named fish and I put it in the axolotl pond. Just gets killed. I would be such a bad person. But no, you absolutely do not have to give money. Guys, we have so much warp to it now. I'm so stoked. We still don't have a lot of this, but that's fine. Ba-na, ba-na-na-na-na-na-na. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Pay you laugh a lot? I don't really want you to. I'll be real. For that, no. Tab is called Libre. Bah. Yabba. Jabal! Yee-hee-hee! Treat in English? Okay. Bob-bob-bom. Hey, Pate. God, he's so beautiful, don't you think? Ah. That nose. I hope he didn't notice me looking. I am in love. Sheep! Ah. The obelisk. Squawktopus, that is like the best name I've ever seen. Squawktopus, how do you feel about... Actually, no, never mind, never mind. Give me a sec, give me a sec, give me a sec, give me a sec, give me a sec. No, 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 sorry, sorry, no, no, sorry. Back a sec. Welcome back to Luffy News. I'm here live with Squawktopus. Tell me, Squawktopus, how does it feel to have the best name on Twitch? Alright, dead silence from Squawktopus. Is your sound on, Squawktopus? Welcome in, my friend. Delay, it's in it! I'm a Elytra legend. Can we fly through here? Ah! There is no other side. I thought it would go through the mountain. Chikorita, how we doing? How we doing? How we doing? How we doing? How we doing, my friend?
Look, this isn't a good thing, but there is a really good benefit to the fact that we got put at school. I get to kill a turtle, I get to beat him with my bare hands, I get to kill a turtle and shove a plastic straw down his damn throat.
I ever talked about how I hate turtles in this game? Just truly despise them. You better die before I do. Ha! Ha! Ah! Doing some mob farm setups. Nice, nice. Save the turtles? In real life, yes. In Minecraft, no. Kill them. They know what they did. Poor little turtle, don't say a word, cause I'm gonna kill you. Treat you to a 6-bucket meal of chicken joy with your choice of either rice or buns. Interesting. I think I'm going the wrong way. I think I was going the right way originally.
How she? Just a little love tap. Just a little love tap. You know what I mean.
Now we've got a few new people in today, folks, so I'm going to do a quick little promo thing. Tomorrow is Halloween, and I will be guest running on the Forest of Lore Twitch channel, a spooky Halloween D&D style adventure for 3 awesome streamers, Botanical, Binky, Dalphernius, and Nightcur. It's going to be so, so much fun. It's going to be from 4:30 p.m. Australian Western Standard Time, which currently it's 6:15. So about an hour or 45 minutes ago, I think. It's going to be super, super fun. I'll be streaming from 4 here, and then I'm going to raid in at 4:30. So yeah, it's going to be super fun. Absolutely come aboard. It's going to be really, really fun. And in the... there? Aha! There you can see the logo I had made up for it, which looks sick. Internet just froze you on the promo? I mean, hey! Your internet is, knows what it's about. Come along. It's gonna be super fun. Once I see you made our hallway like that in the nether, may I ask if there's any special requirements to avoid having other mobs spawn in there? The voice I'm trying to set up is very close to my portal, but I'm gonna have to go through mobs every time to get there if not changing something. So, I've got carpet on the floor because that spawn proofs. Mobs can't spawn on carpet. So that's why it's all carpety. They also can't spawn on redstone components. So like for this packed ice here boat line, I've got redstone on it. You can also do things like buttons or pressure plates. The one thing that is a myth that a lot of people seem to think is true, but is not true, is string. String doesn't stop spawns. Don't use string. I don't know where this myth came from. No, as in people put string on the ground thinking it'll stop mob spawns. It does not. Nightmare 2000, thank you for the follow, my friend. So many clips of you. I mean, that's fair. Eh. Bleh. Yes, Peyton, I know. I know. You don't want me to sleep on the sofa as bad as my neck. I appreciate your care, but it is annoying.
Don't plan on doing that. That's just annoying, lol. Yeah. It also just does not work. Let's just quickly. But as such a caring gentleman he is, with beautiful, beautiful, a very beautiful set of assets. I was really hoping my elytra would be on the ground. Oh, we got it. Got rocket somewhere. Hoop. Oh, please. Please. Do I have a roof on this? Please tell me I have a roof on this. I don't have a roof on this. Please tell me. None of my stuff went into the cactus. Just gotta have walls and a ceiling around where you want to walk, then mobs around you on the outside of it won't notice. Yeah, absolutely. Mm-hmm. Oop, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You go there, you go there, you go there. Alright, cool, we didn't lose anything. Oh, we got a gamble, everybody! Alright, 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 I'll set the gamble of the day. Today, the first victory of the round went to Group 2 with Soft Kitty bringing it home. Today's contestants. For group one, we have Spoopy Spoopy Skeleton and Smelly Cat. And then for group two, we've got Soft Kitty Orange Poop. So how this works, folks, is in about 5 minutes' time, I'm going to push this button. In the meantime, there will be a channel point prediction betting which group you think will be the winner. And then when I push that button, one of them will be randomly selected to bring it home for that team. So let's get the prediction up and running, folks. Alrighty, you'll be up and running in.
5, 4, 3, 2.
And one. Start your engines, everybody! Get your teleports in, get them in, get them in, get them in, and in with a mighty, 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 what a swell grin. Oh, starting off a little bit with our toes in the water with 30 channel points on group 1 and 0 on group 2. We got 50 on group 1, 60 on group 1, let's go, let's go, let's go. Group 1 ever so slightly inching its way up, and then group 2 at 1,300 channel points. We should grab ourselves some rockets so I don't roll. We need to make more rockets. That's right, we did like a lot of like end exploring, didn't we? Bum ba dum bum ba na 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 na. Campbells are brewing me. I mean, I think they're great. I think you always do so well in the Gambles. That amount? Yeah, that's a good amount. It's a bit far-fetched. Thank you for the, thank you for the hydrate, bunny. I actually think, like, everyone, like, has always, like, killed the Wandering Trader for leads, but honestly, like, I feel like a lot of the leather that I get in Worlds is from the Llamas. I feel like they're, like, my main, like, passive source of leather. Jobs, how we doing, my friend? Any specific material needed, by the way, or can you use mostly anything? This one, the guide is using block of iron. Oh no. People use blocks of iron because they look nice in like a redstoning setting. But no, like if it's a block of iron, it can just be any like building block. How's everyone's day been? Hope you all eat, drank water, and had meds if need be. Absolutely. I got a few meds today because I've been feeling a bit like car sick recently. Can you feed friend? I can feed friend. I do recommend though, for anything like redstone wise, I recommend putting it on like a block other than like what might have been there originally. I personally often use like polished deep slate because I don't like how it looks, but it also has like a slower mining speed. So if I'm digging through an area and I see that, I'm not going to immediately mine through it like I might with like dirt or stone, depending if it's a beacon. A lot of people use wool for that reason as well. You want something that you're not going to be able to accidentally break a lot of time. Ba-ba-ba-ba-na-na-na-na. You're good? I'm glad, Jobs. I am very, very glad. Not gonna use netherrack? Definitely don't use netherrack. That's how you lose your tons. Don't even see them use redstone in the guide, so I mean that's fair. And they may not. Alright, let's go do the gamble, shall we? My cat has been in my room. What a good, responsible cat owner. Alrighty, everybody, it is time for the gamble of the century. It is our second gamble of the day. The first one was brought home by Subbed Kitty for group two. Who will it be today? Let us find out. What's a good suspenseful? Let's go this. I didn't realize this was the second refrain. Soft Kitty! Group 2! Soft Kitty is the absolute king of the day! Oh my god! Basil, welcome in! How we doing? How we doing, my friend? Ripley's winner. I've used all my chocolate coins that are fresh out of the drops box.
Yeah.
Cutie.
Yummy, yummy points.
You know, Nikki, you'd have been able to name that fish already if you hadn't made me sing. Why, you know, eat. Good.
Eat. Yummy, yummy points. Yum, 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 yum.
Guys, do you think he noticed us looking at him? Tree, through the tree. Oh yeah, we're heroes coming through the tree. Ah, dang. One day I'll become like a master of flying through these trees. I'm gonna cook some salmon now. So do it. Oh, you wanted me to feed friend. Let's feed friend.
Hi, friend.
Have food. No one else gets food. You all starve. I'm such a good pet owner. Hello, bane of my existence. Ping Xiaopo, raised child. Through the tree! Alright, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Yeah. I'm having a very in-depth conversation in Italian with an AI. I mean, hey, whatever, yeah. This feels like there's definitely spawnable spots in here. Is there seriously no spawnable spots there? Man, I'm a hero. My caving adventures were so good. I mean, whatever works. How's our mob farm going? I want to check every once in a while just to make sure the minecart doesn't stop, because they do that sometimes. Aha! True heroes. Bum 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 bum. Die. Die. Die.
Banana.
Rawr. I'm such a weird headspace lately. Let's get all of these out of here. Hopefully my brain will, like, get into gear again once this, like, mouth ulcer and, like, this burn on my face goes away. Because it's just been making just existing too overwhelming at the present. Let's just enchant some books. Let's do that. That sounds like a good plan. We don't have good storage for them yet, but again, we had good storage for them for a while, but we have no longer. Are stairs also mob free, or we'll have to change those out as well? It depends. So, if you have stairs like this, then they won't spawn mobs. If you have stairs like this, they will. If they've got like a flat block to spawn on, they will. But if it's like this, then it won't. Bums Gamer 6476, welcome in, welcome in. How are you doing, my friend? Thank you for the follow. Let's just go do some like book enchants. That's what I'm vibing with right now. Bum bum ba da 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 da. Yes, Nikki. Ooh, how am I? I'm alright, I'm alright. I've been a bit like headspace wise the last few days, but I'm doing alright. How are you? Ba-ba-na. We're coming in for a landing! Mother of the Shard, that is the bane of your existence, yes. Saw the clip, cool. They watched me get that panda, they know. They know it's the bane of my existence. How many clips have you taken today? Like, I'm here for it, like, absolutely, people take clips. If you like a moment, please do it. Engage in as many ways as you want to do. Bum 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 ba ba ba. We slap and slab and slab and slap. So a reminder, folks, tomorrow. So I will be going live from normal time. I will be streaming just chatting for half an hour. And then we'll be raiding in to the Forest of Lore Twitch channel for us to do the Halloween spooky modern day Halloween adventure. It's going to be really, really fun. I super recommend it. I've put a lot of work into this art-wise and stuff. And we had our, like, kind of prep session with all of us yesterday, and it was so much fun. It's going to be a really good, like, set of three streams. I don't like books that have more than one thing on them. Maybe there will be a day I want fire aspect. I don't expect it to come anytime soon. Went to an ultra-mega-fancy restaurant on Saturday. I bounced out of place wearing a pink pointed jeans! Were you not aware you were going to a fancy place? You knew, but I was given a 15-minute heads up. Ah, of course. That's not very nice. You own nothing fancy? Everything can be made fancy. There are ways. But the secret is get like a nice blazer, because like they can turn any outfit into like nice. Bum banane. A lot of loyalties. Find a way to make band tees from the 1980s fancy, please let me know. Absolutely. First, put on a blazer that fits and looks nice. Second, have an alright belt. You did it. Wear pants that don't look grubby. You've done it. Tuck the shirt into presumably nice-ish jeans. This is like 90% of being male is not owning anything nice except like a blazer, and the blazer and like nice jeans making it just good. You are a rebel without a cause. Ripped jeans, disgusting. Whereas, like, I grew up a preppy, so I, like, am very preppy with my fashion. Oh, skinny jeans? I hate skinny jeans. No. I mean, I don't actually wear jeans. I hate jeans. I don't like how they feel. They feel too tight. I don't like it. Kidats, welcome in. I wear chinos, but I used to wear, like, black jeans. Black jeans are like a dark navy jeans, and then you compare that with, like, if you've got a blazer. Ah, beautiful. But also, like, get a nice shirt. It's worth owning one outfit for going to nice places. I like the tingle, like, of it happening a bit. Never expected to go into Melbourne CBD very bad. But also, like, they gotta make this. They gotta make the XP flow better. Like, it takes way too long. Ba-ba-ba-na-na-na-na. Wait, I've got like, young. We can like really just kill it here, right? We go to, boom, that. We do like this. Fast. Periodic attack. No. This. Aha! Perfect. let's just sit here and chat while we just get an obscene quantity of levels. I mean, just because clicking, it's too much work. It's just too much. How dare you hit me? I'm not even doing anything. It's the mod. The mod's doing all the work. No, skinny jeans are the worst. I hate them. I hate them. I used to wear them, but they suck. They're the worst. When I started wearing like chinos and like actual trousers, I was like, wow, pants are actually comfortable. That's not, that can't be right. The music of the tings, the tingling, my tinglings.
Squatopus,
thank you so much.
10. Dino dance, 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 dino dance.
Thank you for the 10 dino dance bits. I also live for baggy pants. Yeah. I'm not a baggy pants man. Look at all of these enderpearls. Now the fact that I didn't set a hotkey for this means that like I'm gonna have to manually go in and turn this off again. You know what I do love? Baggy jumper sweaters. I don't wear those. I need a hoodie though. I need to get a hoodie again. Although, like, I really don't need them. Did not realize there was text-to-speech. Yep. Yeah, text-to-speech for bits. Dino dance, dino dance, dino dance, dino dance. I guess it's not, like, written anywhere. And people don't do it that often. So it is fair that you wouldn't know. Dino dancer mode on top, absolutely. What more do you need? That's all one could want in life. Move my mouse slightly. Ba-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Guys, we have so many levels. What if we just sit here for like 2 hours on stream and just like just watch the levels go up? Like, I'm not gonna do that because that sounds really just not entertaining for anyone involved. But like, we could. Like, Like, we could. It's probably going to be a short one today, by the way, folks. I'm really happy that I've made it to, like, almost the 3-hour point. Just because, like, how my headspace has been the last few days. But I don't really think I have the drive to keep going past, like, 3. Game dying by enderpearls when? I mean, I don't think we can kill enough endermen to crash our game before like things start despawning, right? Like, we've got a 5-minute time period of killing endermen of like the maximum amount of pearls, right? Because that's when things will start despawning. Anyone want me to find out? Absolutely. Ding a ding 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 ding. I'm like, yeah, let's go enchant some books. And in reality, what that meant was, let's just stand here. Let's just stand here. And make an animation realistically and watch it. Look, Ma, no hands! Who messing me? My sister. But yeah, so this weekend I'll be going to TigerCon on the weekend. I'm just like going as a patron. I'm not there for an appearance or anything. So I'll be there. Another word for it is KaiCon in the Perth Exhibition Center. I'm gonna have a really good. I'm hoping to have a really good time. I enjoy going to cons. I've never seen a pool that big of enderpearls. It is rather impressive. It's a rather impressive pool of enderpearls. But yeah, so if there's any Perth people, any Western Australia people going to KaiCon, I'm going on the Saturday with my sister and her partner, but I'll probably end up wandering off and doing my own thing, meeting up with a few streamer friends that I know who are going. So I'll be around, so give us a shout on the Discord server if you are interested in catching up or anything like that. Always happy to just like chill and exist and vibe. I'm not really like, that's the thing, right? Like, I like going to cons, but I don't care that much about like anime, right? That's because Friday is like the evening. It's like the opening ceremony. Like, that kind of feels weird to me. Like, why would, like, most people go on the Friday? Like, it's just kind of odd. Like, when we did Pixel Expo, like, we were bumping in on Friday. Anime. Yeah, like, I'm not, like, I enjoy anime, but I've only, like, dabbled with it. Everything is this weekend. Ah, fair enough. That's fair. But I haven't watched, like, a ton of anime, so I'm really just there for going to a con and not for actually it being an anime con. My sister and her partner are cosplaying, but I'm not gonna do that because I don't have anything. There's no pressure to be there. I know my mate Blooper, who's another streamer, is going for like all 3 days. But other than that, I think Pav might be going on the Friday. I don't know. I asked on the Stream Perth Discord today who was going. Alright, we're at like 75 levels. Haikon would be so much easier to go to if it wasn't so expensive.
Really?
I found it really cheap. I mean, I'm just doing like a day pass, and it's like 30 bucks.
Mods.
I'm a broke teen. I mean, that's fair, but like when it comes to cons, that's actually very cheap. Like, that's a very reasonable price for a con.
So long!
And now we can just once again sit here and just wait for the XP to like finally go into our body. Like, I think Pixel Expo was like 80 bucks or something. I know Oz Comic Con in Sydney, I think, was like 80 bucks or something. Like, for a con, 30's pretty good.
Yup.
Yup, and it will for a while. Because we get a... Yeah. We get way more XP than we can, like, consume from this farm, which is honestly very annoying. Like, they really need to speed this up. But I don't want to get a mod, because there's mods that just, like, do it immediately, right? It just immediately goes into you. But I don't like that either.
Did you go beat the dragon soon so I can set up a farm like that? It's very nice. It is very nice.
We only built this one recently. I had an old Enderman farm that we used for quite a while. That reminds me, I'm still, like, in the title of 2100 days. We're, like, well over that.
Yeah, so I had one for a while. So we recently just built this because I like to build things like not that efficiently and then upgrade over time. And so recently I just hit a point where I'm like, nah, I just need better XP. Patali B. Fox, welcome in. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're doing super, super well today.
We're just waiting for this XP to get inside of us.
Defaults. Total 2200.
Not too bad. I'm glad. I'm glad. Can we see it? Oh my god! So that's a few hitboxes.
That's actually really funny. That is, like, so trippy.
I don't like that. That makes me queasy.
We do still need to upgrade this guy with better, better book storage.
But how this guy works, I mean, it's a standard farm, right? Mainly, you've got your big boy platform, you've got an endermite, they fall down a hole, I've only got it a half platform just to so that I can control how big the hole is a bit easier. Then back here, I've just got a double pulse extender with some slime and honey for the floor. And that's connected to a calibrated skulk sensor that listens out for the sound of the button being pushed. And then, like, all of these slabs and stairs are, like, waterlogged with carpet on top because Enderman won't teleport onto waterlogged blocks. Want to get the elytra on place, too, since I see that be making things so much easier. Oh, yeah, so much easier. I've only played on Peaceful so far for over half a year as a newbie to the game, aside of when farming mobs. That's fair. That's alright. I find Peaceful to be the hardest difficulty in the game. Which is kind of stupid. Like, I think hard difficulty is actually the easiest difficulty in Minecraft. Because, like, yeah, like, in Peaceful, like, mob farms are, like, so... mob farms are so powerful. And, like, lots of different types of mob farms are so powerful. And, like, you can't go to the end, realistically, unless you have hostile mobs so you can kill Endermen and Blazers and stuff. Slow learner, gotta get used to stuff first. Absolutely. And, like, with hard mode, like, villager trading, like, you can convert villagers, right? But in hard mode, if a villager gets killed by a zombie, 100% of the time they'll get converted into a zombie villager. In normal mode, I think it's like a 50% chance they'll get converted into a zombie villager. Otherwise, they'll just die. And in easy mode, they'll just die. So it's actually like wild. Anyway, we have lots of levels now. Let's enchant. Just because it's nice to have them, right? Because I'm definitely going to need a million loyalty free books. Oh, okay, I'm not out of levels, I'm out of lapis. I was like, excuse me? How did I go through all of that so quick? Where my levels go? And I want the maximum that I get in an enchanting table, like I don't want to have to combine books to get the higher levels than I have to. And I, just for like the sake of sorting enchanted books, I don't like having books that have multiple enchantments on them, because I just find them impossible to like sort. Okay, now we're out of levels, and that was annoyingly fast. But that's fine. Bam, bam, bam. I really need to organize the books. Oh, also for this farm, we did a mad thing where there's a way to actually trick an end gateway to spawn in the void. Where you want it to. So we actually did that so that we could have a portal directly to our end, our Enderman farm without having to clear away any, like, end gateways. Any islands. Which made me feel very cool. I was like, I'm Doc M77, let's go! LaughM77. Hey, Akia. I know it's a bit early today, folks, but I think I'm gonna call it here at that 3 hour mark. I got a big day tomorrow, making sure everything's prepped and ready for the Halloween stream. And I'm still like a bit in my headspace. So, yes, tomorrow, absolutely come on by to the Forest of Lore Twitch channel. I will be guest DMing a modern day spooky Halloween adventure for three wonderful streamers, Botanical Binky, Dalphurnius, and Nightcur. I will be live here from 4 p.m. and then I'm going to raid into the Forest of Lore at 4:30 Australian Western Standard Time. For reference, it is currently 7, so 2.5 hours ago tomorrow. But it's going to be really, really fun. I put a lot of work into it for art things and stuff like that. I'm super excited. We had our kind of test session last night with everyone just to like make sure we've got everything going and got things in our head and stuff like that. And it was really, really fun. It's going to be really cool. And then it's going to be fortnightly for the next 3 weeks. Fortnights. It's three sessions fortnightly starting tomorrow at 4:30. And then 2 weeks after that, it'll be at 4:30. 2 weeks after that, it'll be at 4:30. And it's going to be excellent. So, I will see you guys tomorrow. It's going to be amazing. Let us have a look at who I can throw the love at today. Who live that I want to... There's so many people live today. That's nice. I like literally anyone playing Minecraft, because I feel like that's often the case. I'm like, so many people are live. No one's playing Minecraft. We got Pa, we got Not So Clutch. Who raided us the other day? Let's have a look at Not So Clutch. Not So Clutch does like Vault Hunters. It's a bright ad. But yeah, Spokes, thanks so much for being in here today, and thank you so much to all the new follows, all the new people. It's been a great stream for lots of people coming in today. It's been lovely. So, I hope you guys all have a wonderful day, a wonderful night. Just waiting to have, just waiting for the ad to play so I can see what's going on. Nope, Clutch is raiding out. Never mind. Clutch is raiding out.
Bruh.
Knight, how we doing? How we doing? It is a bra. I'm like raiding out. What are you doing? Why'd you just get here? Speaking of Nightcur, they gotta be in the thing. They're one of my awesome mods, and I've played D&D with them for years, and they're just super wonderful, super great, and just best human being ever, and funny. Their character is cute and adorable. Thorough recommend. On live, that's interesting. Someone new. Can we just be silly billies? Absolutely! It's gonna be so good. I'm going to make them cry. It's going to be emotional and exceptional. That being said, though, it's going to be like M to MA. It's not going to be the usual G to PG that the stream is. So, Bob Ross is streaming, but no. I'm not gonna raid into Bob Ross. As much as, like, Bob Ross streams are so good to watch. But they're reruns, so they can't actually interact with chat. And I think you can only chat. I think it's on follow only mode too. I've been struggling finding people to raid lately. I think it's also part of that as I'm not that interested in a lot of Minecraft content at the moment. What are other people doing? RimWorld. Oh, let's have a look at Ched. Ched redded me the other day. Oh yeah. Let's give Ched a red. Alrighty, everybody, we're going to be raiding iChad95, a UK hardcore streamer. When you get over there, please, here is your raid calls. If you're a follower, please copy the first one. If you're a subscriber, please copy the second one. Get over there, give him a follow, hang around and chat as long as you can, and just show how awesome and kind and loving you guys are as a community. I will see you guys tomorrow for the Halloween stream. It's going to be so sick. I'm so excited. So yes. Mwah. I love you. See you guys tomorrow. Good night.